So, what's up to you all you guys? If you're a person who likes to download movies and maybe want to download videos on YouTube and all that, yeah. So I have a good app here. It's called vidmate. I'm going to show you it. Yeah, then it will show you this. After you've seen this, all you need to do is tap on the download button and it will already begin downloading it for you. So you tap on download, it begins counting down. So for me, I already have it. So all I just need to do is tap on this and it will bring, you want to, for you, if it's the first time you're downloading it, it will say install. So you tap on the install. So since I already have it, I'm just going to cancel this. So after that, after you've tapped on the install button, you're just going to be able to access your vidmate. So how do you use your vidmate to download movies and all that? Here, up here you can type in, so those are ads. So when you tap there, you can be able to type in the title of the movie that you want. Let's say you wanted Logan. For X-Men fans, Logan. So here you can search for a movie. I don't know if it's really gonna pop up. You know, you can just not showing up here, so I can, let me just tap on any other movie. So let me just tap on this. Always the first time you click it shows an ad, so you always tap the second time after backing it up. So here I'm going to show you how you can download this movie. So you just come to, you can either click on the 720 pixels or the 180 pixels, so depending on whichever you want. If you need subtitles, you can as well download the subtitles here. So let me choose the 720 web. So that's an ad. I go back, I use this button to go back after the ad pops up. So I tap on it again. I see it shows download. So I tap on open. Then here I can choose, if it's the first time you're installing vidmate, you'll only have one vidmate, but since I already had a version of vidmate and I installed another one, that's why I have two. So you just tap on vidmate. After you've tapped on it, it will just automatically process and add it. So when you come to downloads, you'll see here it's already beginning to download, speeding up, and it begins downloading. So depending on how fast your Wi-Fi is, it can even be downloading in MBs and so on. So yeah, since I'm using my own data, I'm just going to turn it off. And yeah, that's how you do it. So this is how I use my vidmate app for downloading movies. And let me show you how you can do it on YouTube as well. So on YouTube, all you need to do is, you can either use these three buttons on the side, as you can see on the right hand side. You can just tap on this, let me come on Rockers or something here. This, just tap on the three buttons here, then come to share. Share, you come down and you download video on vidmate. Tap on that. When you tap on that, it automatically refers you to the other side. Then here you'll have to choose which size you want. In most cases, I like downloading the HDs because they are of higher quality. I like watching things of higher quality, especially when I'm downloading using Wi-Fi. But if it's my own data, then I can go with the 360, so I can tap on this. So as you can see here, it's already starting to download. So I'm just going to pause it. I see here it's downloading 1 MB per second. So that's how you basically do it. Even when you open the video itself, that up. Move that up. So all you do is go to the share here, come down to download video. Yeah, then you can download it as well. So that's it. So I hope you guys have learned something, and if you like the video, you can please give it a thumbs up, and yeah, look forward to meeting you all next time. Ciao.